So before you guys start freaking out, I just want to say these are my opinions, and if you don't agree with them, okay, then you can click off the video. But yeah, these are my opinions. I don't hate any of these groups I'm going to talk about. It's just these are my unpopular opinions, so yeah. Okay, so one more disclaimer while I'm editing, I realized the video was way too long. So sorry if the audio of me talking is slightly sped up. I just wanted it to be a shorter video. I didn't want it to be like 10 minutes long. So yeah, hope you guys don't mind that. It's better than the freaking robotic voices that are literally in like every one of these videos.
Hey guys, it's xiuxi subs. Welcome back to my channel. So this is my first talking video, so hopefully like you guys don't unsubscribe for my ugly voice. But yeah, so this is a different type of video from what I'm used to posting. But I actually want to start posting more videos like this, like kpop related. I'm an xol and a universe. Those are my two main things. But yeah, I just want to like post more kpop related videos. So if you have any requests for subliminals or videos like these, please comment down below and let's get started. Okay, so my first opinion is that I can't get myself to stay in a second generation group, and that's because they're all slowly disbanding, and like I don't want to get attached to a group that I know is gonna like disband soon. And also I think that their originality, or I don't even know if that makes sense, but hopefully you guys understand what I'm trying to say. I think their originality is like dying, because like people would always say, oh, the third generation groups and like the more recent groups all sound the same, they all sound like Western and stuff like that, which is completely fine to me. But I understand why people wouldn't like that. But all like the sound that the second generation like used to have is like gone. Like I don't really hear that anymore, so like there's really no point, because again it probably sounds so like bad saying this, but like they're gonna disband and it's just gonna be, it's not gonna be nice. So I just can't get myself to stand a second generation group. Okay, so my next opinion is Hyuna is an absolute queen. I really don't get why people like bash her, but like they praise male idols for doing the exact same thing she does. Like, I saw this video on Instagram where she took off her shirt, and she obviously saw a bra on, but she was just dancing, like, without her shirt. And there were so many hate comments about her. But then if I literally went on a video of, like, no offense to Wonho, I literally love Monza X, I love him. But if there's literally, like, a video of Wonho, like, I saw a video of him, and he, like, unbuttoned his, like, shirt, whatever he's wearing. And, like, there were so many comments saying, oh my god, he has such a nice body, stuff like that, blah, blah, blah. He didn't have anything covering his, like, nipples or anything. He didn't have a bra on to, like, cover up anything. So he was just bare into that. It's like, I don't understand. Like, it's not like she's, like, stripping. She's literally just taking off her shirt and showing off another article of clothing. I don't understand, like, why people bash her and, like, call her, like, a bitch or just, like, a slut. Like, what? Like, I can tell what she's, like, trying to, like, equal things out. And, like, it's kind of sad that it took this long for, like, this stuff to happen. But, yeah, I really feel bad for, like, the female idols that, like, do stuff like this. And, like, you can tell, like, they're not being forced to do that. They have, like, smiles on their faces. Like, they enjoy doing what they're doing. Like, they enjoy being sexy. It's just annoying when people just bash them, but literally praise. And I mean, like, on their knees, bowing down to male idols who do the same thing. It's really annoying to me. Okay, so I'm going to start off by saying that no hate towards G-Idol, Idol, whatever their name is. But, like, they aren't all that. I really don't understand the hype from them. Literally, the only thing that, like, really, like, shook me, like, when I listened to that song and, like, watched the music video, was Yugi's voice. Because, like, she just has such a cute face, you wouldn't expect a deep voice. But that's literally, like, the only thing. Like, they didn't have outstanding sorry, there's a truck going by. Or, it's not a truck, it's a freaking motorcycle. What was I saying? Oh, they don't have, like, outstanding. I know this is their debut song, but, like, I'm trying to understand what you guys, like, what people see in them. So, like, I'm naming all these things that would make me stand a group like that. Like, I don't hear outstanding vocals. They have literally, I'm pretty sure they have two rappers, which is fine, but only one of them was rapping. Literally, only one, like, the Maknae, which I'm pretty sure is also the main dancer, and I think she's lead vocal. Honestly, I'm not sure. She's probably not by the line she got, but what was I saying? I'm sorry, I'm like, she literally got, like, she got a couple lines, but, like, it was, like, the same thing over and over again. It was, like, one word. It was, it's awful. Like, I don't see what people see in that group. Like, that song, I liked the song for at least a week, but it started playing and playing and playing. I just got so annoyed. Okay, so my next opinion is that Winwin should have gotten, like, a little solo part or something in Black on Black, or Black on Black, but I think it's pretty obvious why. He's a very talented, like, acrobatic, and she should have got, like, an aerial or something. Like, even if it wasn't, like, a solo, it should have, like, even Lucas got something, and he's not, like, known. Like, Yuta got something. He's not even known for being, like, one of, like, the dancers of NCT. At least I think. But yeah, Winman should have got something. And I was really surprised when I saw that he didn't. But whatever. It's the era's over now, so it doesn't really matter now.
Okay, so that's the end of my unpopular K-pop opinions. If you guys want me to film or like make a part two, then please comment down below. I was gonna have all my opinions in this video, but I realized it was gonna be too long. So yeah, if you want the part two, comment down below. And yeah, bye.